Italy, 1944. Allied forces move northward through the country, pushing the Nazis and the Italian fascists slowly back. The fighting is brutal and intense. The Allies have launched Operation Strangle in an attempt to sever German supply lines. Following close behind the Allied advance is the Alsace mission, an offshoot of the Manhattan Project, tasked with finding evidence of the Nazis' atomic bomb program. The harbor at Rocca sul Mare. It's a crucial operation for the Nazis, a means for them to transport men and materials in and out of the country. Alsace have intel the Germans are bringing a critical package in via the port. They need me to find and grab that package. Previous bombing raids encountered stiff resistance. I'll need to find some way of neutralizing the Germans' naval blockade and air defenses so our forces can get through. A tough assignment. But then, I'd expect nothing less. Need me to find the package the Nazis are transporting. Good view from up there. That big gun will rip our fleet apart. Need to deal with it. train tracks. Might be worth seeing where they lead.
Thank you.
Operation Strangle are gonna bomb the naval base. Those AA guns are gonna make that difficult. Need to take them out. Can't find anything else.
Oh,
Guess I grabbed everything useful. Need to get into it. Two separate locks. Gonna need both keys. Secure the package. I need to finish my mission. OSS need me to neutralize. German naval vessels carry logbooks outlining their patrol routes. Could prove useful. Which ship? Strangle can go ahead and do this stuff. down his papers. This will come in very useful. No sign of any logbooks. Looks promising. Good.
Ich habe ein Geräusch gehört.
Abgehauen. Aber haltet weiter. I
think I've grabbed all I can. Looks like a good way out of here. Job done. With the harbor's defenses neutralized, Allied forces were able to make their move. Alsace scientists examined the package I grabbed, confirming their worst fears. Canisters full of plutonium particles, each marked with one word. Todessturm. Death Storm.